You must value your daughter.
Stay away from her, you son of a bitch!
Then the answer is yes.
Round one, fight!
You're being too hard on Dad.
He needs to grow thicker skin.
Or maybe you need to soften up.
Round one, fight!
I am the danger.
I have detailed files on human anatomy.
To make you a more efficient killer.
Correct.
Round one, fight!
Ah!
two, fight.
End of the line.
You interfere with my plans.
I stand against every injustice.
No mortal will judge my actions.
Round one, fight!
Dismissed.
Round two, fight.
I will not negotiate.
Katana said you would talk.
Not with humans.
Round one, fight. Fight. Sonya wins.
It's showtime. Marry me and be Hollywood royalty.
And get hounded 24/7 by paparazzi?
Like they'd mess with you.
Round one, fight! Fatality. Sonya wins.
Still mad as a cut snake.
A lot of my guys got killed because of you.
But look how it brought us together.
Round one, fight.
Good for you.
Round two, fight!
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight.
None of us saw Kronika coming, not even Raiden. But with the hourglass, I can see every terror in the realms. Any sane person would run screaming at the sight of them. It's my duty to take out these ancient, all-powerful beings. But to do that, I need an elite squad of immortal gods. Turns out, to make a new god, you've got to destroy an old one. So I hunt the oldest I can find, an omni-deity from a forgotten, unpronounceably named realm. It's the fight of my life, but I've got something this god doesn't. Family. In my past, these were the people who mattered most. Now, they're my god squad. My daughter, my brother in arms, my goddaughter. Yep, even Johnny. But only because Cassie insisted. And maybe I missed him a little. Just don't let him know that.